What? Okay, wait. It's still connected, I think. I think it's still connected with this little thing. However, that's holding up all of this. I assume Emeril is very, very light. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play No Man's Sky. My name is Weasel, and we are in an intergalactic space station, and I'm going to hopefully explore more. Oh! There's another ship! I'm gonna check that out. Oh, and another person is landing. This is awesome! Just random spaceships. Oh, he's going away. Okay, never mind. Then let me say hi to you. I hope you stay. Let's Supervisor Sesu. Hi, Sesu. Oh, you're Gek too. Current Gek sending clan. Yeah, all right. How the pilot clicks at beak to indicate that it's open to trading. Make an offer to the starships. Nah, sell items to the life form. Buy items. You know what? Let's sell some. Let's see if he wants to buy something of my stuff. Let's see. Bamiam, he's kind of digging that. A Gragra. Yeah, I don't care too much about the Gragra. I'm gonna sell one here. And enjoy your Gragra. I don't wanna sell all of that stuff. The fascination bead. What do they do? Gold metal sphere used for temporarily increase the processing power of electronic life forms. I'm just gonna here, have that. Enjoy! I got some cash. 42,000, that's not a whole lot. I think we need to go more explore more. If we want to buy some spaceships, but I do like my little cruiser here. That thing looks so dorky. Attendant Nutverfi. Hi, attendant. You look different. You are definitely a Gek too, I guess, but you just look odd. The pilot's eyes bulge slightly when I approach, but ultimately decides to allow trading negotiations. Make an offer on the starship. I don't know if I want to. How much is that? 1 million units. 1 million units, no, thank you. This thing looks cool though. Broker, hey broker. I mean, a broker's definitely looking forward to trade. Hi, Gek bro. I need to learn Gek. The pilot clucks excitedly and pecks at its trading manifest. Buy items from the life form. Let's see what it has. Okay, shielding sheets. Power reservoir, all these cool things. All right, let's keep walking around a little bit on the space station. I don't want to trade right now with them. I do want to see what else is available here, if it's just this one Gek or if I can find other things here. Locked door. Oh, I need one of these Atlas passes to open it. I don't know what would be behind it, but yeah, I guess that, yeah, that's it for this station. Oh, isotope, I'll take that. Thank you, give me some carbon. Oh, nice. I'm just taking your carbon. I'm just taking your plant. I'm just gonna rip those off. Man, this is a busy space station, isn't it? So, oops, ouch. So many ships, that's okay. All right, we're gonna go back on our ship and we're gonna explore another planet. I wanna see another one in this galaxy. I'm not leaving this galaxy yet. I have not explored it enough yet. It says activate hyperdrive. Open galactic map in space, but I don't want to. Ooh, jeez. We're getting shot off. All right, let's have a quick look. Maybe there's something irrelevant. Free exploration mode or path towards galactic core. I don't want to go there yet, but let's first explore another planet, maybe one more planet, and then we'll deal with it. What about, oops. Controls. There you go. I need them inverted. I can't help myself. Okay. Hero Meshele, undiscovered. Looks pretty reddish, I want to say. All right, let's engage Pulse Drive. We're going to check out this awesome planet. I feel we're a little fast, a little too fast. Okay, it turns it off automatically and we're landing. Oh, so cool how this like slow transition is happening. We're going down through the layers. And here we are. Ah, it's like, this is weird, but that's okay. Because weird is part of it. Oh shit, okay. That's, I gotta slow down. I was a little too fast here. A little too fast for my own good. I saw some things around. Let's scan the environment real quick and see what there is. What is that? That is one big bulge. I'm intrigued. It's a green big bulge. What could possibly be waiting here? Huh. All right, let's initiate landing. This is where we're gonna stay. I'll have to make sure to get some plutonium and such. Alright, Fury Planet, weather direct, sunlight, sentinels passive, flora ample, and fauna medium. Okay. I discovered this planet. Planet Hero. Mushimili. I don't know what to call this. The question, though, is... I can rename it. Yes. I'm going to call this the Plumpet. It shall be known as the Plumpet. Yes, we discovered this first. Can I still rename this one? Nah, I can't. That's okay. We got the Plumpet. I like the Plumpet. Plumpet is nice and warm. 60 degrees Celsius. Sounds like my weather. My kind of weather. What is that? What is that? Like a little, is it a plant? I don't know. I got it now. I should have probably scanned it first. Weasel, start scanning stuff. It looks like a land... I don't know. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and scan the sucker. What are you? It's discovered. That's fine. I'll upload that stuff later. It doesn't need an... Ooh! Who's pretty? Can I scan you already? Or do I need to be... I do not need to be close. I'm gonna call you Yellow Leafy or something. I'm probably too lazy to type in all these things, but I do like exploring stuff and cataloging it. Let's do this. Yeah, unless I have a good name for it, I guess I won't name it. But you're the same stuff as before, you're just bigger. Oh, okay, you were just a bigger variety, I'm pretty sure. What was that? Boya Delight. What are those things? I'm intrigued. Oh, Oxide. Gives me Oxide. I'll take it. Gives me Iron. Okay, these things. Give me Carbon. Man, so much stuff. I should probably scan around and see what's around here. I see some sort... Ooh! I see a health thing. Whatever that is. At 5%, that's no good. Oh, it's too warm. Okay, where is it? Exosuit. Let's charge up the life support with some carbon. Yeah, good enough. I don't know how much it... Oh, actually, yeah, I think it's going... Yeah, it's going down at a pretty fast rate. Staying on this planet might be harder than I thought. What are you, purple flower? Nimilai Neradagi. I wonder how they're generating the names. They do sound very scientific, don't they? Okay, I already know you. I've seen you. You, on the other hand, I have no idea. You look like part of a weird alien. I mean, this is all alien, obviously. Caves! Yay! Plutonium. I'll take that. Yeah, this is a quite distinctly different planet. I mean, it's... Okay, you're just hanging around here. Oh. What's the problem with the life support? Why is it so low? It's like... It's not that cold in here. It's 1 degree. It's actually really nice. Maybe we can find some cool creatures in here. Like we did last time where we found the Dildosaur. Aww. Oxide. Yeah. Iron. I'll take that. They gotta be careful not to break the whole thing. And I'm gonna have to recharge my mining beam soon. Yeah, that was plenty. Plenty. Oh. These guys. They look a little odd. Can't scan them. I guess they're nothing. We have that one before. No, that's a different one. Huh. Wonder if they like belong to some sort of family or, you know, what group they belong. Plutonium, thank you. Plutonium. Oh, this is the best. And more stuff for me. The Osirite. I'll just like exploring this stuff. Oh man. Yeah, I can get a lot of iron from this one. I'll keep the mining laser for myself. No reason to do that right now. It's a really cool cave, though. Can I farm the... No, I can't farm those guys. That's okay. Ah. What about these red little insects? I'm always interested in bugs, but... Just some particle effect. Bummer. You look like some fins, don't you? Let me farm you for your carbon. Ah, friggin' mining beam is empty. No problem. That's what we got energy for. That was totally worth it. Give me some of that good stuff here. God, I feel really bad. But what can you do? You need these resources, and that's one way to get them. Ambulatory travel 7,500. I think you're handing them a little too easy. A little too easy. Okay, let's check out. Oh, yeah, out here it's definitely warmer. Oh, Shit, sentinels. I don't like you. Go away. You better leave me alone. Actually, can I scan this thing? Nah, I seem to already know what that is. To me, it seems that the sentinel has some sort of function of checking out that everything is going all right. Oh, the red. Yeah, the red. The green giant blob that I wanted to check out, and I didn't do that yet. Let's make sure to definitely go there. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Gaoi crossing. We might have to fly around a little bit on this planet. What are you? Can I scan it? Emeril. Ah. Yeah, I'll have it. Thank you. I'll take Emeril. Didn't find that yet. Interesting. I wonder what I can craft with that. Maybe an upgrade for my laser. They're unlikely, but that's quite a lot of stuff. I'll take it all. What does happen if I just, you know, mine out the bottom? Will the top fall down and crumble? Because that's what I'm trying to do right now. And I can't help it, but Emeril kind of sounds to me like either medicine, like something for your stomach, or a cleaning product. Get rid of those grease spots with Emeril. Since I use Emeril, I don't have to scrub my hands bloody anymore. It is wonderful. This is taking way longer than I anticipated. I think we nearly got it. I gotta be careful that I don't get crushed by this thing. That would be the worst. Okay, careful. What? Okay, wait. It's still connected, I think. I think it's still connected with this little thing. However, that's holding up all of this. I assume Emeril is very, very light. Does it? Okay. Now it should fall because it's not connected to the ground anymore. I'm fairly certain. Okay, so it doesn't do that. We learned a thing. Or two. Okay, I think I have enough Emeril. That can just float around for all I care. It's gonna be a landmark. Tourists are gonna come there. The magical floating Emeril block. How did it happen? How did nature... It's crazy how nature do that. That's what they're gonna say. Okay, where's my friggin' ship? It's over there. Oh, we got some energy over here. Might as well snatch that while we're at it. Yes, give me that thamium. And analyze that plant while we're at it. I mean, seems to be a very similar plan to the other one I found on the other planet. That gave me the thamium. And yeah, we're gonna fly around a bit and see if we can find some cool spots. Like this thing. Wait, Gaoi crossing undiscovered. Wait, I think I just discovered it. I thought that's the whole idea here, that I'm here. Oh well, give me some plutonium. That makes me always feel better. It eases the pain. Same with titanium. I like how that stuff comes flying at me. It's actually a little bit intimidating if you think about it. The whole thing comes flying at you. Okay, I got enough titanium as it is. Okay, we can install some technology for our laser. Either intensify the beam is strengthened to speed up terrain destruction, or we get the bolt caster, which is a weapon. I kind of want to go for the better farming. I think that would make me happy. We can always dismantle it and get more. But yeah, we got some information. How do I upgrade certain things, for example? If I go into the exosuit, you get some information over here. Utility, stamina, health. I guess these are the slots. And then you can add technology like stamina enhancement Sigma. Yeah, absolutely. I want that. Thank you. So yeah, those are the slots. I guess we can get more slots in the future. But yeah, let's take off. Sweet, okay. Yeah, we got that. Which actually, oh shit. Oh, I don't, whoa. Easy there, I wanted to go explore more. I didn't want to go to space. It just shot me off like that. Absolutely not cool. Send me back down, please. Oh, that's one big blob right there. Now the question is, can I shoot? Oh yes, I can farm from here. Okay, go slow, easy. And destroy it. Okay, that doesn't work. Bummer. One can always hope. So this is pretty rich in caves and such. These blue crystals. And this is just called the face beam. Can I attack these stations? I guess I can, but it doesn't do a whole lot. I will land at this outpost. Very nice. Hi! Nabarep Crossing, undiscovered. You say that, but I'm discovering it right now. Discovered, nice. I don't think there's a reason to name this. But yeah, if we have a look in our menu, sorry, that's the wrong one, under options, it shows us the records. There are certain things that we can discover, like this waypoint, which I can upload. And same with this. They're like an upload everything, please. I mean, I got some really cool finds here, as you can see. Let's go through them. You gotta give it to them. They do look quite different. They really did a fantastic job of generating them. But there are certain things that it wants me to discover that I just don't have yet. So, guess I'm gonna keep my eye out for more things to discover. Maybe there's gonna be something. Oh, just a chair. Journey milestone accomplished. Cool. What did I accomplish? Oh, man. New business. Earned 50,000. Cool. And I learned a... Yes, I learned a word. A Gek word. Sweet. All right, what we got? Some tech. New technology. Reload accelerant Sigma. Bolt cast ammunition reload times are decreased. Cool. Thank you. Like a recipe that I got. I will gladly take this. That is why I want to explore more, to get better shit for me. Okay. What is that? Now that we have more stamina, I can run more. Always good. That's always worked. Oh, right. Inventory. I might have to transfer stuff to my ship. Oh, nothing free in my ship. Oh, that's a problem. I guess I'll try to charge up. Yeah, let's put some plutonium in here. And the pulse engine. I guess we really don't have a lot of space left. Might have to trade something away. Probably a good bet. I'll still go for some iron if I can get some. Yeah, we have plenty of iron deposits. So it takes us a while to fill up that iron slot. Ah, damn it. Still no free slots. Okay. I really have to actually go to a space station or something and trade. Oh, it's one of you guys. Leave me alone, will you? Okay, there's another, let's call it a bunker. Wait, what's that? Bypass chip required. Ooh, I do not have that. Bummer. Maybe another time. Huh. Well, whoever built this, let's see if you have some more stuff in. Oh, someone's been rummaging through here. That's no good. That's a health thing. Health thing, yeah. I swear I can talk. A first aid kit. Health at maximum. Well, that's a good thing, isn't it? Check stock transfer. 1,913 units have been credited to my account. How? Why? Ah, well. I'm going back to my ship. There's too many of these weird creatures around. I don't like that. First, let's steal some energy while we're at it. Damn it, I can't. Okay. All right, let's pulse drive out of here. For what it's worth, actually, I should probably disengage just so I know where I'm heading. And maybe, ooh, whoops. Don't hit those things. Maybe I should go a little slower. All right, let's scan the area, see what's around. I see some asteroids, so we can go asteroid mining. Oh, some thamium. That's pretty nice. All right, space station is over there. Wonder if that's the only space station around. It might be. You know, let's check out the galactic map. Oh, I guess it's this planet. You know what? I want to see another planet. Then again, I gotta sell some of my stuff first. So, space station it is. Jeez, that was fast. Just how I love it. All right, let's go inside. I'm so effective. This is really a little confusing when it turns around like that. Cool. All right, then. Let's check out my Gek buddy. Hoping that it's still the same person. I forgot his or her or its name. I don't know. I mean, for all I know, they don't have genders. Hello, friend. Yes, you are still the same. Liparia. All right, you want 20 carbon. Sure, I'll... Wait, what? Inventory full. How do I do... Okay. There you go. I guess I have to pay her 20 carbon to talk to her. That's okay. Hi. I still don't know what you're saying. I need to find more words. The trader indicates it's open for conversation with bee clicking and a sweet-smelling gas emission. Request a new word. Please give me a new word. The trader agrees to help. What are you teaching me? You have to learn the word Gek word for docking. Huh. Cool. Now, let me trade with you. Will you trade with me or teach me more words? I like the way it talks. Okay, the trader stares into my visor and clicks its beak. Request shield recharge. Get client or above. Alright, thank you. Very nice. Shield at maximum. Wasn't necessary. I guess I'm gonna only be able to trade with the people that are landing here. Other explorers. Huh. Ouch. God, it sounds so brutal when I land. Like I'm... Ah, he's gone. Just wait for me. Don't fly away. I want to trade. Let me trade with you. The trader is clearly excited by my approach. It pecks at a list of the cargo carried in my starship. It makes clear the starship is also for trail. At trade. Okay, make an offer. Sell items to the life farm. Okay, I want to do that first. Okay, iron. I have plenty of that. Thamium 9. That's for recharging. Emerald. Hmm. That's a lot of money. Yes, I will sell you all my emerald. I will also sell you my... no, I kind of want to keep my iridium, but I kind of need the room, so screw it. I'll sell that stuff to you. If I need it, I'll find it. Gek Charm. Good luck charm carried by many galactic traders. Yeah, you can have that for all I care. Okay, he doesn't buy the other stuff. Here, platinum. Screw it. Actually, I'll keep the thamium because that I can charge up stuff with, and the iron I need for building stuff. Okay. I think your spaceship looks weird and I don't like it. Go away. They all look kind of odd. Whoa! What's that? I like it. I like it. I like it. What you want for it? What you want for it? Journey milestone accomplished. What? What? What did I accomplish? Moneymaker. Oh, earned 130,000. Sweet. Entrepreneur. Man, yeah, I'm just racking up those... that money. Alright, let me interact with this broker. Yeah, you want a broker around, I think. I don't know what you're saying. Wave towards his cargo hold. Alright, sell items to the life form. Does he want to buy anything? Yeah, same stuff. The other stuff he doesn't want to buy. What are you selling? Let's see. Okay, I see shielding sheets. Power reservoir. Hmm. Dynamic resonator. I have no idea. Device necessary in the construct of many of the technologies that aid the exploration of the space. Eh, whatever. Cool stuff. Corvex casing. Heh. Intriguing. Yeah, I don't need any of that, though. So, I'm pretty happy. I guess we'll just keep exploring now that I made a little bit of room in my inventory. Just a little bit. Man. It's busy. It's busy to say the least. Alright, we're taking off. And where are we going? To another planet! Real quick, to another planet. Which one is that? I want to say Plumpet. Yes, I discovered this one. There might be more stuff, but Plumpet wasn't really pretty. You know, no disrespect Plumpet, but that's... Maxis Robot. Okay, we just have to go there just because it's a horrible, horrible name. And I can't accept this. Who called you Maxis Robert? Man, that's quite the distance. Even with the super pulse drive active, takes me 2 minutes just to get to this planet. It better be worth it. Ah, we're getting close. And hopefully we don't crash into the atmosphere. That would be really sad. All right, planetary interference. Maxis Robert. Interesting colors. Maxis Robert, you intrigue me. You and your silly name. Neato! This looks way friendlier. And it has water! Finally, a planet with water. Oh, 19 degrees Celsius. Oh, this is cool. I'm just shooting around for a while just to see what's around here. A huge planet here. I don't know. I can't farm that on a flyby. It is very cool how this is all generated as I fly along. Looking for a good landmark. Wow, this is... very green, a lot of themium, which sells for a lot of money, actually. So, oh, this is a perfect spot to land. We're landing here. I already like this planet. Weather, mild rain. Sentinels low. Flora bountiful. Deficient fauna. Deficient. All right. First things first, we're going to rename this planet. I'm going to call this planet the Gooblet, which is an inside joke, and probably nobody's going to get it, but I still think that's a funny word. And that's our new planet, the Gooblet. Let's see what the Gooblet holds, what mysteries it will hold. Ah, this is... It's finally a lovely planet. One that's not, like, super horrible temperatures, I think. It's a little cold right now. Gotta give it that. It's a little cold. And I do like the colors, though. I do like the colors. And this is Point Arbid. Arbid. Where do I get my save point? Give me my save point. Gotta end it on a positive note here. You're just an Erkovite. You're just a rock, but that's fine with me. Interesting plant, I guess. Anyway, we're gonna save it here. And we're gonna explore the Gooblet in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, as usual, please leave a like. I'm Weasel, I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!
Alright, so...
Old Force coin box. I'll do that. Give me... Ouch! Ouch! Would you stop doing me harm, you son of a bitch? Oh, he's angry too. Great! Wait, everyone's angry. I got a stick. I got a stick. Hey, he doesn't seem to understand the concept that I have a stick.